Hey guys, so today I have a pink and flirty makeup tutorial for you, and I hope you'll enjoy. So first, to start with the foundation, I choose the Kiko foundation and then applied it all over my face with the little sponge from Essence. I'm thinking about her every second, every hour, do my singing in the shower, picking petals off the flowers like, do she love me, do she love me not? Then I took my Kiko concealer and then applied it underneath my eyes, and I covered all of my acne with this concealer. Powder, I took my NYX powder and then applied it with my Catrice brush all over my face and neck, and this brush is so fluffy and it makes it so much better to apply my powder. For blush, I went on with my Physician Formula blush and I made a fish face and applied it. For eye base, I took my Essence eye base and applied this all over my eyelids, and this will make your eyeshadow brighter than it is. So here's my Kiko palette, and I choose the lightest color as a highlighter. I hope you hit me on my celly when I sneak in your mind. You a princess to the public, but a freak when it's time. Said you better be feeling lonely, so you sleeping in mine. Come and watch a movie with me. American Beauty, a Bruce Almighty, that's groovy. Just come and move closer to me. I got some feelings for you. I'm not gonna get bored of, but baby, you. As the base color, I took the coral color and applied this all over my lids with a thinner brush. For my crease, I went on with the pink brown color. It has also glitter in it, and yeah, I just applied this all over my crease. Now for my outer corner, I took the darkest color and yeah, I applied it. And I know it looks kinda gross without blending it, but we will blend it soon. I told ya, so here I just blend the brown and all the other colors together with this fluffy brush from Kiko. É ilusão achar que tudo está igual você apareceu pra mim. Because it is a flirty look, I took the light pink color and applied it to my inner corner to make my eyes brighter in a cute way. To make the look a little bit more dramatic, I choose the dark coral color and applied it to the inner half of my crease. Ta-da! Now it is time for my eyebrows. First, I just applied the wax because it is kind of like hairspray for your eyebrows. And then I went on with that color, and it is the middle color from the palette. And I just painted my eyebrows. Yeah, that's it. super eyeliner. I took my Master Precise from Maybelline, New York. And this is amazing. If you're a beginner and you just want to learn how to apply eyeliner, take this one because it is like a pen. I hate this part, I do hate it, but I had to do it. I curled my lashes. As always for my waterline, I choose a brown color and I applied it because this is more natural than a black. This is my favorite mascara right now, and it is the Kiko one because the brush separates all your lashes and it doesn't clump at all. It is amazing and it is also waterproof. This is the last step. I took my lip tint from Maybelline, New York. This is just a red color and it smells so good. I love it. It is light and natural in a way. And yeah, guys, I hope you like my video and make sure to subscribe if you want to follow me and if you liked it and try out this makeup because it is one of my favorites. Yep, guys, see you soon. Bye!